through the green section, turf grass research, and agronomy practices, the USGA sustainability efforts are saving annually more than $2 billion to the golf industry. That commitment is on full display here at this year's US Open with a series of fan-facing initiatives that hope to reduce the footprint of this championship and make a difference.
One of the things that fans will see when they come out here is firstly the amount of open air spaces that we've committed to for this year. When you typically come to a US Open, it's almost like building a city. And when you build a city, it means that you have to enclose your spaces, and that requires air conditioning, requires energy. So that's the one obvious area. The other thing is we've reduced 500,000 single-use plastics. So there's certain areas of the golf course where we can replace the use of plastics with aluminum, which is easily disposable or reusable. We're also externally, because there's so much that goes into travel, we're prioritizing the use of rapid transit and mass transit. Boston has an expansive network with the Green Line and with public transportation. So for fans to be able to come into the championship and use that as an alternative to single commuting is another way to be able to reduce the amount of carbon that constitutes the footprint of the US Open.
The sustainability efforts that the USGA is mounting are very complementary to the 10-year action plan that the country club itself is on to promote sustainability. So we've learned, I think they've learned some from us, and it's been a great partnership.